It's the first flight of a new production aircraft, the first in our configuration. So really it's a shakedown to see that what they've built basically works as it should.
The first objective is actually to get it airborne. Any initial flight has a set program at Saab, and take it slow, you step through each of the functions and first the flight safety related issues. But now this was to see that it was a safe aircraft to fly first initial flight, and it went really well. Yeah.